welcome to school too.
Put me strutting, a piano you got me wanting more. My African girl with that sweet body wine. The way you grind got me feeling up.
You know, say that you have to really talk to your mommy after that.
I don't want to really provoke me. I've told you so many times. We are a neighbor for heaven's sake. It will not work. What are you telling me now?
Neighbor.
Don't follow me.
Neighbor, I beg you. Neighbor, I beg you.
Neighbor,
I beg
now. How do you want me to explain to you? I am not feeling fine at all.
That one
look
is
at me. Problem. See, I don't have power.
That one is not a problem now. Lower your voice. See. I will take care of you. If you finish, I will take you to hospital.
You will take me to hospital?
I promise.
Are you sure?
I won't waste time. See, I won't do more than 40 seconds.
Okay, I've had.
Thank you. Never.
I got you. Oh, yeah, slow down. Give them your nonsense. Baby, no, my damn. I got you. Let me know you hot, man.
Here,
yes,
okay. Sorry for keeping you waiting. There is no cause for alarm.
Oh, okay,
everything is in control.
Okay.
But from the treatment and the tests that we consulted and we checked out, and we find out that your wife
no, she's not my wife.
Okay, she's not your
no,
wife,
no, she's my neighbor. Okay. She just told me she's not feeling fine.
Oh, okay.
And me, as a good Samaritan, I just brought her to the hospital for checkup. Oh,
that, that's very good of you.
That thank you, good. Thank you.
But I'm sorry, after the test. We find out that she's HIV positive.
Jesus is Lord!
On the high side, HIV positive. So, and from the treatment and from the test and all that, we now find out that someone just had sexual intercourse with her, not quite long. And that person's life is at risk.
Oh my God!
2 days to live.
So what?
Maybe you can check, I don't know. Just advise the person not to treat himself because there is no need for that. Let the person just prepare and arrange for burial. Or let the call his village to let them arrange for burial for him. Because there is no need. And see, a big one. There is no need for them to
treat
alright. I just want to say thank you for watching all our videos and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We SCHOOL2, we are guaranteed that we're going to keep bringing you more stuff, more comedy just to thrill you. And don't forget to share our video. Share on your platform. Share it. Tell your people. Let them subscribe. We love you. We just want to say thank you.